Breakdown.
Hey guys.
What's up, guys? Well, you can say it. You missed your cue.
Sorry. Damn.
What's up, guys? Sean16.
Hi. Happy June 17.
And we're playing Uncharted 4 again as we enter into part 6. And we've been playing this for so long.
Really
alright, so do I go through this door? I hope I go through this door. You know, I just paused this game, and just like you did with part 5, I totally forgot where I was.
I was like,
wow, you're gonna stop me.
Stop you.
Yeah. Alright. How the
I think.
No. Okay, no, I got it.
Yeah.
Woo! Man, he had to hurt his gut on that.
Man, he got so much arm strength in
it. Okay, I think I'm supposed to climb up here.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. I was like,
oh, yes. Here we go. Yeah. Ha
ha.
I'm Spider-Man. Nathan Drake is Spider-Man. Here we go.
Secret identity revealed.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. That was weak.
Oh,
it was like a monkey bar. Oh! Oh! Uh-oh.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots.
We all know what she's doing.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours?
Drake? Ooh.
Well, it's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Holy, it's that jackass right there. Why?
The hell
wow.
Are
you?
Rafe?
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
Holy cow,
50.
Man.
So he hasn't seen him since 15 years as well?
Here
what the fuck?
Still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really?
Guess he works there.
Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, now. But yes, that is my day job.
His business? Oh, his parents must be dead.
You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Right now? Jeez.
These days
he's like Greg Gatsby right now. Jeez, run this kind of party. That reminds me of the Great Gatsby.
Pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trott Estate.
Well,
there are a couple?
He's switching it up.
Hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
Oh.
What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body.
Man, he's got anger issues.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate?
He slipped.
Damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Did he drop his intercom?
No, he's just jammed. He's like,
okay. Power room.
So he don't know.
I can do this.
Yeah.
You kidding me, right?
You just drop them?
Okay.
I know you got it.
Shut up.
It's not like something bad.
I'm gonna hit the wall. Okay, no, no, see? No. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Almost fell again. That could have been, like, what, the fifth time I've died? Well, actually, no.
That would be like the fourth time you died.
Wait. Where am I going? Oh.
You
gotta okay.
Jump over there.
You kidding me?
Yeah.
Bullshit. No. Okay, ready?
I feel like that's gonna break.
So. It's already broken. Oh wait, no! It's swinging with me! You see that? Wow! Ooh! Ooh yeah! It's awesome! Sweet! Okay. Alright. Let's go. 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 Where the fuck am I going? That was idiotic right there. That was truly idiotic. I want to jump! Oh, fuck me. Fuck! I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. There we go. That was bullshit. Like, I was literally stuck right there. Oh. Okay. I thought I was gonna be stuck again. Oh, right. Climb up. Here we go. Yep. Aha. Oh, yep. Yep. There we go. There we go. Alright. Any treasure?
No.
Look at
all.
Okay. Oh, man, look.
Oh, your first stealth beat down.
Stealth mode. I'm good at those.
Ecco fatto.
Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili al cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto? No, I'm not. I was looking for treasure. Stealth mode.
Imagine someone's money just fell up there. Like, how is that possible?
Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to take one step back.
Really funny if someone died right there. Or someone glitched out. No, I think that was the only funniest glitch I've ever seen.
The first then glitch to ever happen.
Yeah, just now.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
So I need the circuit breakers.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, turn off the timer. Rafe? Turn off the timer.
Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids?
Oh.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay.
Just got circuit breaker, circuit breaker, circuit breaker. Is it here?
What? Nope.
I'm running out of time. Oh man.
Nothing.
I literally am. It's 140. I hear the auctioneer. Crap.
Starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah. Give me a sec.
Oh boy, 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 boy. Come on.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, 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 okay, 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 okay. Got it, I got it.
We are now at 180,000.
Gotcha.
Now
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
He's serious.
Anyone else?
He's serious.
We are going once. Going twice?
Now.
Then I shall sell it for 500,000
euros. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
Who's gonna steal it?
It's gone.
He didn't steal it. You think it was them? You think it was the mafia?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's
nest. He's the pit, okay.
Ballroom's locked down, security scrambled.
Right.
He's the pit.
Where's our getaway?
That's right. He's a pickpocket.
I'll bring the car around.
Go ahead.
He stole it like it was nothing.
And that wasn't him. What? That was Victor when he walked away, right?
Yeah, that was him, but he couldn't be able to grab it really fast.
Then where's Sam go? Jump.
I don't think
I... You gotta jump. Jump.
I'm gonna jump over there.
Shit. Okay, there you go. Oh, fuck. Okay, the white threat meter fills when there's danger of being spotted. Hey, you know what I mean?
I couldn't do it. Okay, it was just...
Yeah. I like this.
And, okay. I feel like I'm gonna get caught already.
Climb up.
Huh?
Oh, no. You can do it. Remember, this is uncharted. Take him out. Pull him down.
Punch him right in the face.
Wait, look down. Did he die? See? Did he die?
Probably. Can't see anything.
I would go by now.
Oh, whoa!
Oh my god. You almost fucked that up.
I know, right?
Okay. Now, go. Go to the left. Take cover. Alright. Wanna take the guy on? Wait, no. Yeah. That. Go. There you go. Now. Ready? Set. Go. Good.
Okay,
good.
Maybe we should have brought guns.
Okay. Now, go.
Can't catch me, coppers.
Another guy.
Oh.
Can't catch me, guardies. Or garters.
Could we call them gardeners? It'd be weird if we called them gardeners.
Okay, go. Out the window. Here we go. Jump down.
I was just looking down like there's a safe place. Only the mirror fills up, and they can't.
I just screamed in the weirdest way.
I gotta be quick. They can't
You're
find
in the
me.
Light.
Yeah, that's just not a searchlight. Hope not.
Even get a good vantage point.
Oh fuck! Get down! Se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Don't release. Ma sappiamo cosa. Resta concentrato. D'accordo. Take him out. Stealth attack! Oh boy. Take him out. Go. Yeah!
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear you. Gotta go fast. Whoa.
Take cover.
I'm not going that way. Oh, I think I have to go that way.
Get down.
I know. I was just making sure.
I mean,
oh! Well, that was my first death.
He fell through the grass.
That was my first death. Can't believe it.
We've all been through it.
I feel so stupid.
I think you have to go through the light, I guess. So that they don't see you. Right? Go. Oh my god.
He gotta go up.
Jump! Yeah. You gotta go up. Okay. Don't, no. Oh my god.
Don't worry, he catched a ledge.
Okay. Wait, look.
Here's
over
the
there.
Ballroom. Driveway's right.
Here's
in front.
Ballroom. Driver's right away.
Okay, do I
no.
take that way?
No.
No?
You have to keep going up.
You
have to go up and go around.
Man, that's boring.
Oh, look, a window. Wait a minute.
Okay.
This looks familiar.
Everything's fine.
Look
at me. Just gonna play cool.
Oh,
scroll right on out of here.
I've seen this at the PlayStation Experience.
Wait,
when they show the cutscene
of
you're about to see.
I'm
not gonna spoil it.
Oh, I bet they meet those two.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Give her the D?
I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Excuse me.
Oh no. That's, don't tell me I had to beat up a woman.
Give me the crucifix.
That's what I was talking about.
Lady, oh, she's taking her shoes off.
You're lucky I'm a gentleman.
Who knows,
but if I weren't,
only if his wife was there.
Alright, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, my first combat.
You ready?
Come on, Nathan Drake.
I'm not gonna hit.
Use the triangle.
See my reputation.
Come on, hit me. I'm gonna counter that bitch.
Go up to her and use the triangle. Triangle.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Triangle. Oh.
Oh my.
Nice
try. I gave you that one.
Oh man.
Freebie.
Triangle. Oh. There we go. Oh.
Ouch.
Oh. Triangle.
I hit triangle.
Now hand me the artifact.
Be specific.
You know how many artifacts I've collected over the years. You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Oh man, I'm getting that butt whooped.
She is tough.
Hey, look, I'm still a little jet lagged.
I'm still
How
a little
jet. How about we just call it?
Come on. Triangle, man.
I hit. Oh, dang, she's too quick.
You're not supposed to hit it like a WWE game.
I hit triangle.
You're both hit repeatedly with hit triangle.
I
Do you
did.
Want to keep being a smart ass?
Well, you know.
Stick.
Being a smart ass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? Alright, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Is it safe? Please.
Where is it?
Right there.
Oh. Go ahead. This one reminds me of Rush Hour.
Oh my gosh. That's another reference.
Whoa. Wow.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here.
You do know, throwing her out the window is not going to help you with that.
Right?
Crucifix,
I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
You can be destroyed.
Hey, Dan, where you at?
Good question. You?
So,
by the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Okay, now you gotta jump. Not that way.
Not that way?
No,
this way.
Where you see the ledge? To your left. To your left.
Is...
Your other left.
This is my left.
No.
Oh, out. Duh.
Duh.
Whee!
Okay. Alright. Alright.
Oh.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, I sound like a dog.
I mean, because I didn't want to fall. Docky mushrooms.
Oh, we've been spotted! We've been spotted!
What?
Sam, you're here to save us.
Yay.
Catch! Wait, what?
Can you catch it? Oh, damn. Hey, nice! Shoot them! I have not shot yet. You shot the entire time.
I got most of the shooting.
I have not shot since the beginning.
Nice shooting! You alright? Yeah, hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down? Yeah, I think so.
Over
okay.
And under.
I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom. Alright, see you there.
God, I'm scared though.
Hit the double circle.
Yeah, I hit circle. On the other side.
Duck down. No, you don't see me. Go.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they clear the place out.
No!
You can't see me.
No.
You can't see me.
Go, go. Okay, good.
He can't see me.
That'll do, Nick.
I gotta jump over there.
Okay, jump. That'll do,
I'm scared.
Nick. That'll do. Now sneak attack and stealth. Did he break his neck?
I broke it. Without hesitation.
He hasn't killed one.
Right.
He hasn't killed anyone.
Where's that signal coming from?
Alright. Okay, I think you're supposed to go that way.
Yeah, I think I am. Where is he coming from? Oh, there he is.
Okay, go.
Oh, I gotta jump from that way.
Holy shit. Pull him over.
Get punched. Wow, he didn't fall that.
Stealth first, ask questions later. Ha! Nice.
Amazing.
Now you can't get that. That light is so bright. Get him. Oh, shit!
No, I did not see him there.
Fuck. Neither did I. Shit. Knock him out. No. Damn, you really did just knock him out.
He can't see me in the grass.
Yeah, he can. Why would you pop up? Not yet.
See? He's not looking.
Not yet. Okay, ready? Go.
Qualcuno ha trovato niente? No, qui non c'è nessuno.
Oh my god, another one! What the hell? And he doesn't even see me!
That's amazing!
Wow!
Freaking amazing. He didn't even see it.
Oh man, that was stupid.
That was.
Okay, I think you go in there now. Go. I think you go out.
From
over
across?
Oh,
that way?
Back that way. Go back that way. I don't know where you are. The cars are over there.
Oh, go.
Okay. You can. Wait, stuff him on the corner!
No! Woo! Broke that neck, dude!
I thought you would have fucked that up.
I did. I screwed up really bad.
Okay, check the corner.
Oh, there he is. He's gonna check around the
bar. If only this was Hitman, we could carry their bodies.
Look. Nope.
No?
He saw the body.
He saw the body, and he ignored it. That's idiotic. You don't care about your friends?
Come on. Look at the body. No?
Like, Johnson! Where are you? Oh. Oh, that's just a dead body. Johnson!
Shh.
What the fuck? I did not see that guy. Did you see that guy?
No.
And another one out of nowhere. What is this? RKO's out of nowhere? Wait, where's the other guy?
I saw the other guy here.
What the fuck? They're coming out of nowhere.
Holy cow.
You gotta be kidding.
That was the quickest... Don't kill.
You gotta be kidding. They just came out of no. Oh shit, you're screwed.
Now you gotta jump.
Try that way. And then jump.
Oh, what are you doing, Nathan?
Jump. Okay.
Okay, jump that way too. Okay. Now I think you can jump down from here. From the left. Okay, go. 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 You're almost there. Get that one on the left. Okay. Jump down now. No one's there. I don't see anyone.
Can't be safe from this, sorry.
Get in the grass. Get in
okay.
The grass.
Almost to the ballroom.
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
I don't see anybody.
Okay.
Nathan,
go, go, go.
I'm pinned down in here. I can use a hand.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Sam's in trouble.
We gotta save him.
Go, go, go.
Keep rolling, rolling,
go, go,
rolling.
Go, 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 go.
Alright. Much play. Time for... No time for rolling.
I saw a pinpoint.
Yeah, what I saw that? It was like...
Where's the fucking pinpoint? Oh. Okay.
Is it?
You missed it.
Where?
It's the...
I know, but there was a guy around here.
Oh, good.
No, there's not. Go, go, push, push, go.
I am.
Push, push, push like a
oh,
baby.
Oh, there you go. I had it. Yo, come on. Push.
Push, Nathan. Oh, yeah, there is a guy. They're coming. They're coming.
You can't see me while I'm pushing.
Uh-oh. They notice. They notice. They notice. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Sneak... what the fuck, Willie?
Shh. Really? Put it stop.
You can't see me. I'm John Cena.
For how long?
For how long?
Okay, it worked. Now sneak a tap on that fool.
Hey, sir.
Aspetta.
Let me break your neck.
Forse c'è qualcuno. Ti copro le
spalle. Oh, someone noticed from above.
You're right.
What the fuck? RKO's, I don't know. This is fucking ridiculous. Gerald, where are you? Look for your best friend, you fucking dickhead. Okay, we gotta take the guy out on the roof. It looks like he has a sniper. Okay, now take him out. Then go around. Oh wait, no.
How about if I just climb up there?
Yeah.
I think
you have to climb around.
Can I just shoot him?
Yeah. Wait, try that. Do that. Let's see if they hear it. Nice.
You're very lot easier.
Okay, go before someone else comes. No, you're not close.
I didn't push it close enough.
Alright, that's because someone was coming. They noticed something was moving. Like, what's moving over there?
I didn't see anything.
You didn't see anything.
Did you?
Why are the lights so bright? Jeez, and it's nighttime. What is this, daytime? Oh, fuck, you almost fucked that up.
I know.
Oh, there we go. Whoa! 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 Oh my god!
Whoa! Amazing!
Like an action-packed movie!
I think I'm done with this option, huh? Oh yeah. Me too.
Alright. Keep the headset. I want to do this. Because I have not shot since. It's rare.
Oh, he was coming out of there and beating you up. Shotgun for days.
Hold on.
I guess you gotta go shotgun for days. No, you hit him. Just a headshot. Take it. Yeah. Got 1 minute left.
Okay, I gotta hit this quick.
Just run up to him and beat just like run up from the drop kick and missile drop kick. They really bring live grenades in the oh shit, damn it.
Got him.
Oh, that headshot
got him.
Though.
Got him. Got him.
Live. He lived.
Ah!
Oh no. Oh no.
I'm running out.
Ran out of time.
Yeah,
I ran out of here. Yeah. All right, pack one. Hello. You want to pick that gun up? You get blasted everywhere.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
I'm very surprised you bring live grenades in this.
You still have
it? It's like, who bring live grenades in a place like this? You think this
head
is?
Head of wow, he went flying.
Oh, wow, he couldn't handle it.
Whoa.
Oh! Shot fired.
Did
click, click, pow. No.
Swear.
Oh, you gotta restart from the. Oh. Ooh, that shotgun, dude.
Oh, I shot Sam. Oh, sorry. Yeah, he said. Oh, whoa, nice.
Yay! Shotgun more praise for me. I think you should shoot the thing. It just breaks.
There's fucking one right there. What the fuck?
Everywhere.
They're everywhere. I can't see. I just looked over there. There's no one there.
Oh, stay behind. Do this every time during your exercise, and you'd be healthy in no time.
Okay.
Oh,
now
he's.
I see him.
Oh no.
I don't think so. Thanks.
I don't know how that shotgun didn't kill him. Oh, that guy's still there. I guess. I wonder if he's shooting at you. Yeah, I think you can move on to the other side. Yeah, follow him. He knows what.
He's stuck.
He went. He went down out of the way.
Oh fuck.
Good thing it
didn't
kill you.
Okay, a good thing it did not hurt. Sweet son.
Nathan, they brought my friends!
Jesus.
We need to get the hell so out many. Of here!
I mean, if only I had a grenade. Grenades! Grenades! Ooh.
Take them all!
Oh! Now. Double kill with a shotgun.
Headshot. Nice. This should.
You said nice shot.
One's trying to retreat.
He's a pansy. He runs away. I think it's a 79.
Oh, I thought he was. Blasted. Nice.
Uh-oh. To your right. Jesus.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Fuck, you threw the grenade.
You drop kick him? Oh no, he's dead. That'd be the best.
There's even more.
See, the best moment out of this is just doing the missile drop kick, man.
I don't think
You, because if you drop kick him.
No, I mean, you gotta try to sneak.
Oh, he tried to. Probably is better up close and personal. He's right there. In the corner.
He threw a grenade!
Oh,
fuck!
Crippled you. Stunned. Boom, Mars.
Another one.
Yeah, that man. Oh, dang, you're almost. There's a pistol right there in the middle. No, not there. Right over there. That's your only hope. You gotta get to the limo. Oh shoot. Got one chance. One chance. YOLO it. Gotta run to that car. There's no way of clearing them out, so. Oh, you cripple his legs! Oh, thank God you lived. What are you doing? Back in there! He dropped down. That vehicle. Crap.
Oh, crap.
So much.
I swear that was freaking mafia. They're like, they escape. What do we do now?
Oh no.
The crucifix. Man, I had the hiccup.
Is
that apple juice?
I don't think it's apple juice.
I hope I don't go to hell for this.
Will we go to hell for that?
Shh. What? It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
Oh, man, I heard that through the mic, and I really thought.
Hodie mecum eris in paradis.
So today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right. But what about these numbers here? What are you making?
So now it feels like an Uncharted
code.
Or a phone number.
For the first, like, 50 minutes, I'm thinking it's, like, Uncharted.
The dates. Huh? Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
They should have did this for the PlayStation 3. Not the graphics, but...
The year he died.
You know,
by most accounts, yeah.
The old style.
Means we have...
Yeah.
Date of birth, date of death,
WWE 2K
news?
Naughty Dog.
Looking for Avery's...
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
So now we're going to be looking in his grave?
Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral.
But the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly. Guys, we're going to Scotland. All right, all
right. Again.
You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
They're going that back to Scotland
like
again.
Better than for you to show up. Plus he's got Nadine and a whole
no,
army to
Nate,
back
Nate. Well, since since Sam.
The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
Well, basically.
I thought this was about Sam.
Yeah, you're right. Captured.
It is. Nate's gonna come go. Come on, it's both, right?
Yeah, Nate and Rafe went back to Scotland and searched it.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me.
But you asked for his help in the first place.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Now you want to take the heat?
No, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will.
Oh, now he feels guilty.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth, right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
No. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Whoa.
Well, wearing his old jacket.
So that's good.
Wearing his old jacket. Nathan wearing one of his own.
Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Am I Scotland?
Yeah. Sully.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, we're good jacket. To go here.
Probably this winter.
Kid. Happy hunting.
The plane.
Chance to come with.
Well, that was a fun
find
part.
Me an escalator, I think
is
I'll
that
pass.
The plane?
No.
Right. From the first
see you in a few.
Mm-mm.
Or was it yellow?
Hey, Nate.
It was yellow.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Okay.
All right, guys.
Yep. So we've been recording this since Tuesday. It's Tuesday, right?
Yes.
Like, I can't think it's like some kind of damn because we've been playing this for hours.
It's been like we started. But
like we've been playing this for pretty much 6 hours. So
yeah, I was going to say
six
hours.
We're gonna stop right here and pick this up Thursdays, all pre-recorded, just to say the least.
Mm-hmm.
So if you enjoyed this walkthrough of Uncharted 4 Part 6,
smash.
Is Part 6.
Yes.
All right, Part 6.
Smash that like.
Look us up. Yeah, smash that like. I'm so tired. I'm losing track.
Yeah.
Look us up on
Twitch. I mean, look us up on Twitter.
Smash that like button. Comment, subscribe. Look us up on Twitter, Facebook, Twitch.tv, Instagram. Did I get it all? Did I?
Yeah.
Okay. And me, HabitDrew17, and some other guys will join in eventually, probably Thursday. And by Thursday, I mean, it's pre-recorded. Pre-recorded. So you never know. And I will see you next time. He will see you next time. And he wants to see you next time. See ya.
I'm asking for